Hey guys, Apav5 here, and welcome back to MW2. When we last left off, something happened. We're doing online stuff as usual. Remember, we're on the race to get the MTAR. Or, not the MTAR, the TAR-21. I'm so used to calling it the MTAR because that's the only one everyone remembers. We're 9 levels away from that, but we're 1 level away from getting the vector, which I don't think I used actually too much. I think the P90 was alright. But anyways, let's see what new thing I got. I got a red dot sight. Okay. Never mind. I just accidentally changed my first class. Ooh, we got a grenade launcher? Did I always have the grenade launcher? Okay, sorry about that 6 minute long break. I just couldn't find my phone anywhere. We're going to do a thing. Why can't I do search and destroy? Oh yeah, we have to unlock stuff. That's going to be fun, the third person, because I just haven't done it in forever. It says that no one's playing online. I hope they didn't close down the servers. I know people would be playing this online, right? Yes, okay, we joined, so people must be playing. Numbers are weird. My worry is, I just set up my recording stuff and the left speaker wasn't working until I just shook it around a bit. And it doesn't seem to be, the thing I use to hook my headphones up to the audio. It seems to be the capture card or something that's messing up. I don't know why. Crap, I couldn't even see who the heck shot me. Or was shooting at me. I guess it was just the, whatever that thing is called. Oh, I just switched weapons. Crap. God, I don't feel like I'm in control. Maybe it's just I've been playing on the PS4 too much. Like, something about this controller feels off. Plus, my PS3 is making tons of noises for some reason. Let's destroy this thing. Oh, I hit it, but it didn't go down. What the heck? Hey, cover me. What? Ooh, I think I saw a sniper way out there. Like a little dot move. I saw it. I know I did. Ooh. I got a kill! Yay! Oh no. I never realized how noisy the PS3 is. Either that or it's just because I moved it, but it's going chung chung because it's reading the disc, unlike in the PS4 where it installs everything. I do find the installation more annoying though than just the disc going, because you have to wait like a half an hour before you can play the game, and then they only give you like 500 gigabytes to work with. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Well, I hit it. I think you have to hit them twice or something. I never use the rocket launchers that much in this. Oh, in this Call of Duty. I use the rocket launchers a lot more in Black Ops. I also realized I bought MW2. I found the receipt from when I bought MW2. I bought MW2 like the same year I bought Black Ops, but the reason I remember playing MW2 longer was because all my friends used to bring it over. And consequently, I played this online a lot more with them around the beginning when I first got it. But then I sort of screwed up when I bought Black Ops and I played that online more, I think. It's just that I have more memories with this one. I don't know. Let's mute everyone. There we go. I don't know why I do that as tradition. I don't know why I vote to skip because everyone... Oh, crap, it closed. Why did it close? Let's use the SCAR. I know it doesn't have a large ammo capacity, but I think it has better damage. Well, I killed him at least. There's a sniper way out there. Or right there. What the heck hit me? Of course, the dude with the M4 or M16 on the side. I couldn't tell the difference. I can't remember if there is even an M16 in this. I believe the M16 in most Call of Duties, though, is just 3-round burst. It's not fully automatic, so it was probably an M4. Who knows? I see a lot of red dots that way. Aw, man. The level's already over. No. Rust. I'm not even sure if I've ever played a match on Rust in these MW2 online Let's Play things. I know everyone likes Rust for some reason. I've never been a big fan of the map, but in private match it was all right. My favorite map is Terminal because I knew all the hiding spots and glitches on that map. So anyways, my problem was my left or right speaker wasn't working, and like if I shook the wires it would work. But it seemed to not, it only had that problem when I plugged it into the capture card, which is weird because my audio is hooked up when I plug it into the capture card, not when it comes out of it. So it should work either way. But I had to jiggle the wires to get them to work every time it's plugged into the capture card. So I don't know what's going on. Where on the top side, it looks like we have more peoples, so maybe we'll have an advantage. I've never been good at Rust, actually. One time I did really good on this map, and everyone was like upset at me. I forget when that was or why, but that happened. Should have saw that one coming. The war onto the roof of the. Oh God. Yeah, as everyone fights down here, you always have to worry about people above you, like that guy, just killing you out of nowhere. And I know a lot of other YouTubers, this is one thing that's been upsetting me. A lot of YouTubers complain about how these games look too gray and stuff, but I don't get that. I know, like, oh, like I grew up with colorful platformers too, but like shooter games, they're supposed to look like military stuff, so they're obviously not going to be colorful, unless like you're in a war in the middle of like I don't know, some sort of vacation spot. So all these YouTubers who kept complaining or talking about how these games aren't that colorful. Hang on, let me mute this guy. How these games aren't that colorful. They also didn't really like the shooter genre in the first place. So what I don't understand is these people. I'm the one on top, by the way. Now I don't understand how I managed to get up here, but I'm probably going to get myself killed. It seemed like Call of Duty, the developers of Call of Duty games, anyways, started taking the advice of YouTubers, people who like barely ever played their games. And that's where all these new Call of Duties came out. Like, they started to complain about, also how all the Call of Duty games are the same. And I didn't really like that either. But now they changed it up too much. Like, the new Call of Duty games aren't even Call of Duty. It's like playing Titanfall without the Titans. I don't know why the heck. Here we go. Noobtube. Everyone's really excited now for Battlefield 1. At least the gamers are. The YouTubers are just sort of meh. And when I mean YouTubers, I don't mean like gaming YouTubers specifically. I mean like comedy YouTubers. Did I stick that guy? I don't know. How do I keep getting up here? Why are there people not killing me? Anyways, there's a large portion of YouTubers who sort of made fun of Call of Duty. I understand that. It's just Call of Duty started taking their advice, it seemed like, by making their games colorful and having the double jump and completely sort of changing how the tactics of the gameplay. And now people are actually not liking modern Call of Duty games, it seems like, for that reason. And they're going to Battlefield. And Battlefield now is coming out with a World War I game, and that's getting more hype than the new Call of Duty. What's getting hype for the new Call of Duty is how they're coming out with a remastered version of Modern Warfare. So I think Activision and, or not Activision, and Treyarch and all of them need to sort of realize that people don't really like these ridiculous Modern Warfare games. And by modern warfare, I mean like future warfare, advanced warfighter, and whatever the new one is, infinite warfare. I don't even know anymore. I don't think I did too good. I did meh. That was like straight up average there. So that's just something that's been annoying me. Every time I hear like these famous YouTubers say, oh, especially like in the past when they were like, oh, all these new games are too gray. Well, they're shooter games. Obviously, they're going to be gray. Like, I didn't realize you were supposed to wear bright red in the middle of combat. Submit to authority. Never. Why did I earn that title? We'll never know because I'm not going to check. Ooh, I didn't realize we earned a new assault rifle too. Oh no, we don't. We earn a red dot sight. And I just screwed up my classes again. Why do I keep doing this to myself? Now that everyone's muted, we are off to join Afghan. My phone dinged. Why did my phone ding? Why did my phone ding? I don't have friends. I should probably load in with everyone else so I. There we go. I end up thinking too long and then I'm behind everyone. Let's hope I don't get hit by. I'll just call it mortar fire, but we all know it's people with grenade launchers. Oh, frick! They got both of us with that one. Is it just two? Where are our other guys? Okay, here we go. This corner is always evil because that can happen. Crap. There's someone in the grass who hasn't been spotted yet, but there's. Holy crap, what was that? It's like three grenade launchers at once. Grenade! Buzzfilled, yeah, Buzzfilled. Buzzkill is kind of like Buzzfeed, only better in like every way. Oh my god, there's just explosions everywhere on this map. Okay, I'm stuck. Rocks everywhere too. Oh no. Ah, man. There's a tactical insertion back there. I can probably get him if I don't get sniped. Oh no. Got him. And I'm dead. Ooh, someone on the microphone. I must kill him. Oh, new host. Let me be the host. I got better internet connection. I know I do because like everyone who still plays this game usually doesn't have good internet connection. I remember when we first played this game though, I had horrible internet connection. We had a bright house, but we just had like the most basic bright house plan and I don't even know what it was hooked up to. I don't know how it worked, but it wasn't that good. And I didn't use a Ethernet cord. You can say mod when you get a jailbreak. Oh great, someone's hacking the lobby, but I don't know what that means. Something bad's probably gonna go down. So this is like the second hacked lobby I guess I've been into. Or modded lobby, I guess you could say it like that person over to the left. Might be my third. Yeah, it's probably the third I've gone into. If I had my TAR 21, all these people would be dead right now. I'm really good at shooting long distance with the TAR. Darn it. Oh, I think I'm being shot at now. They know where I am. You might also notice if you've played a lot of Call of Duty in your life that I use my sensitivity on normal. I've probably brought that up before, but that's why I'm not flicking all around being able to kill everyone. Don't aim for me. It's like when you see that Predator missile incoming, everyone's like, someone's gonna die. I wonder who it is. Oh, well, now I'm dead. I'm running straight through. How'd that not kill me? It killed my friends. Didn't kill me. Don't shoot me. Not yet. Let me get a kill. Okay, now you may shoot me. Not you. I was talking to the jet. We got a UAV, but how helpful is it when we all have short-range weapons? I should be complaining about the flashbang there, but my original tactic was to use a flashbang and a shotgun, so I won't say anything this time. Rescuer, and then the teammate died anyways. Ah, darn it, going blind. They do not like us here. Oh, the dude's behind us. He's going to kill all of them now. He did. They killed all of them. Darn it. We were doing so well there. Oh crap. UAV online. Red dot appears behind me, of course. These guys are going to come in, and I'm going to be so screwed. There's just a battle right here. Ah, well, I took down one with me. Oh, we lost. I wasn't even paying attention to the score. Holy crap. I thought I was doing good. Look at those deaths. Oh, well. I'm sorry. I didn't help win us the game at all. But I did get points. I unlocked a new title thing. Where's the new title thing? Wait, do they even have titles anymore? I don't even remember. I have Black Ops 3. I don't even remember if they have titles. I can't even find my new title either. Did I accidentally click on it? I did. Okay, we're good. You know, let's do something different. We haven't done anything different in a while. Headquarters Pro. Well, Pro does not sound like me. A target HQ is marked and activates in 30 seconds. Capture and defend it. Huh. I've never played this before, and considering I've never played this, it's going to be hard to find a lobby to join, probably. It keeps saying no games found. Oh, a match player. Amazing. Now we just need, like, a lot more people. Real people too. Okay, it looks like that's going to not work. Let's do something more obvious. What's domination? Three flags. I don't know. It has something to do with flags. Let's join it. Okay, I'm choosing this gun because it feels like the right thing to do, even though my brain is telling me it's not. So, whatever. We have to capture things, and it's a hacked lobby. And the host has already left, and connection error to host is lost. Great job. So I just saw they had a version of this with respawning on, which probably means that when you die, you're dead. And I kind of like that. It makes it a little bit more tense and makes people fight a little less chaotically. Again, sort of why I like Battlefield, because you can sort of play that game more realistically. That's usually because it's a larger type of thing, but, I don't know, I like it when people try to play realistically. Ooh, a tar. Hello? Anyone trying to come kill me? They're probably all going to come after me now. Should I defend this area, or should I... Well, I'm dead. That's just great. Aw, oh, really, guys? Defeated already? Well, I respawned. Why did it say there's another mode with respawning on? It's confusing. Oh. Demolition. Not domination. Okay, never mind. I'm just stupid. I'm choosing Ground War just because there's a lot of people, supposedly. If I can join into a game, this might be fun. I joined into a game. Okay, so let's just mute everyone. Close enough. And shoot some people. I can't believe I didn't know about this mode until today. Maybe I knew about it a long time ago, but yeah, I didn't really realize this existed. Which is cool, because I love it when games have a lot of people in one map. We're so lucky I don't have my tar right now. Ah, crap, except for when this happens. So, it looks like I'm going to die. But who knows? I could have a comeback here. What? I was a mile away from that landmine. I saw it, too. I was like... You guys saw it. I was like a foot away from it. Foot away from the lasers, I mean, not the landmine. I was like 4 yards away from the landmine. I do remember the first time I played this map, I did so horrible on it. Like, it scarred me for life to the point where I never wanted to do this map again. Hopefully it's not going to be that bad of an experience. Hi there. Destroy 5 enemy equipment. Did I accidentally destroy that tactical insertion? Because like everyone would be in a building and I would just walk down the street and get shot. I don't think there's that many maps like this in MW2 where it's like a town. I'm trying to think of one. You shoot 10 rounds into a box with a dude behind the box. And I guess he lives. We should make body armor out of wooden boxes. That guy would be dead earlier if I had my tar. I'm not saying I'm going to hit everyone with my tar 21, but I love the scope on that thing. I can hit anything with it if I get a chance. That's a chicken, not a bad guy. Darn it, chickens. Wasting my bullets. Looks like there's probably going to be a clash up here again, just because we're sort of all over here. And eventually they're going to start spawning on the other side. Wow, got an assist. Should I stay over here? Should I wait? Oh wait, no, we're about to win. I should go over here. That guy got it blown up. The next kill is going to be the victory. If the points are still the same. Oh no, points are different. 750 doesn't get you a win. Okay, I have no idea when this game's gonna win, but I just freaking got myself killed for no reason. I could have totally gotten that kill too. I was not paying attention. Why do I feel like so out of control in this? Like, I never feel that out of control in Call of Duty, but like I feel like I can't control where I want the gun. I don't know. Like, I'm not pointing it directly where I want it to go. Okay, let's stay inside. It looks like they're getting a lot of perks right now. What? Oh my gosh. I call it cheating. Don't cheat. Okay, so it goes to 10,000 points. God. I only got one kill? What? I could have sworn I did a lot better than that. I know I did pretty bad, but I didn't think I did that bad. I'm versing like a lot of level 70s, it looks like. Oh well, this whole team left. They had horrible Wi-Fi connection too. New titles are available in the thing. Oh. Joint ops, haha. Hilarious. Terminal. Now if only I had my tar, I'm like really missing that gun. It's going to be quite a long time till I unlock it too. What about submachine guns? I feel like submachine guns. I did unlock this. Let's play around with it, I guess, because why the heck not? There's so many level 70s in this now. Nowadays, I think you can prestige up at level 50? I don't know, it changed a lot. In Black Ops, I think the max level was 40? Maybe it was 50. I don't know, it changed around a lot. I remember each Call of Duty coming out, and I would always ask, Death Games, I guess. Oh crap, there's someone trying to hack the lobby again. Maybe it's just Team Deathmatch, where they, no one's trying to mod anything. Because I think we went through two, like, 20-minute episodes without any problem, so I don't know. There was a huge clash over here between teams. I like this gun. I don't know why I never use it. I could have sworn it had a lot more ricochet, but it's just firing straight. Like, the dude's controlling it really well. Okay, I gotta try to be a bit more cautious. Is there a mode like this in Black Ops 3? With large maps? The people who are playing on this mode are probably like really pro. I'm noticing like the kills going up really quickly. And this is just by adding in like 4 more people than a normal round. Okay, someone's coming up the stairs and coming to the right. And I missed both of them. Lost the dude who was next to me. Brother, I will try to avenge you. No promises. Oh, he was right there! Frick! Got him. Dang. Okay, this game's really tight. I need to stop losing it for everyone. Oh god, people are jolting around a bit. This game definitely was not known to run smoothly online. Especially the microphones. I think the problem with this gun is it doesn't do much damage. But I do like the high fire rate. I don't know. Are you not dead? What? Well, I got an assist, but... I could have sworn I hit that dude quite a few times. Okay, there's someone around this corner. Could be right there. Or he could be... Oh, there's a sentry gun. We gotta get to that sentry gun. But we also gotta live. Oh, God. Don't die. There's a dude on the ground. They keep throwing flashbangs at me. That sniper up there, I can take him out if I just blow up that tank. Please land on that tank. Can someone just blow up that tanker? Or maybe it is already blown up. Maybe it's just wasting bullets there. Throw it, throw it. Alright, at least blinded them for all the dudes trying to get over there. How are you not dead, sir? This dude, he has survived every kind of bullet I've thrown at him, and we lost horribly, and I was a contributing factor to this. Oh my gosh. maybe I should go back to Team Deathmatch where I belong for now. Oh my god. Okay, let's try to do a good. Just like... For the short time I'm in this match, let's try to do a good. I feel like it's running faster too, I don't get it. Oh god, they're all up there. Just shut up. If you're not playing with a group of friends, I really don't understand why you're using a microphone. Oh, frick, I didn't even see them. Well, they're all up there. Let's hope this works. Assist after all that. Oh man, also I noticed all the kills down there are in blue. Does that also mean this is hacked lobby? Is this just a really big hack lobby day? What time is it? It's a Wednesday. It's after school. This is when everyone would have been playing it back in the day. Back in the day, it feels like yesterday, because it was yesterday. 2009 was yesterday, right? I believe this was. It was a cold and rainy yesterday. Oh frick, oh frick, oh frick. Just shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. I'm sorry, man, I had to. Oh my god. I need to get, like, quick reload or something for this thing. Is that bad guy still up here? Oh frick. I just, like, shot half my magazine to the left of him, but we killed him anyways, so good job. Oh my gosh, that was a day of MW2, it was a really bad day, I don't think I made any good points. That looks like a cool gun, what is that? Oh, it's the ACR, I think. I think I like that gun too in this. Anyways, I don't have an excuse. Today was definitely not my day. I'll, see you guys next time.